Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this Excel tutorial for beginners, I'm going to show you an awesome tricks. Okay, I'm going to show you how you can insert date and time inside your comments using keyboard shortcut only. Okay, in the previous video we have done something similar, but we have done it with VBA coding, and using that you can automatically enter time and date at a time. And in this video we are going to do the same thing but using keyboard shortcut only. Let's get started. Now take a look at this blank workbook here I have, and I want to enter a comment here, and I want to add date and time to that comment using keyboard shortcut. So simply right click here, click on insert comments, and you can see the author name is already written. Check out how to check author name in this video. And now I want to enter dates here. Okay, how you can do it? Press keyboard shortcut control plus semicolon, and you can see the date is already written. Now if I want to add time to this, let's give it a space, and now I'm going to add the time. Use the keyboard shortcut control shift and then semicolon, and you can see the time is here. So this is how you can quickly enter date to your comments in Microsoft Excel using keyboard shortcut. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial. And we have a lot to talk about comments in the coming videos, please subscribe for that. Thanks for watching.